Hello, Best Buddies members. Welcome to Where in the World is Best Buddies, the Canadian edition. We are so excited to showcase our home and dive into what Best Buddies looks like here in Canada. Best Buddies Canada was established in 1993 by Daniel Greenglass and Penny Shore. We became a registered Canadian charity in 1995. Our ultimate goal is to promote inclusion, acceptance, and friendship in every school and community across Canada. To begin our tour of Canada, let's head to the West. Western Canada is known for its beautiful landscapes, namely the Rockies. Here, there are lots of mountains, lakes, hiking trails, ski and snowboarding hills, and more. Let's check out one of our amazing chapters, Fleetwood Park Secondary, to hear about their chapter experience.
Hi, I am Amanda Salkeld, and I am the what we call BASIS, so the Inclusion or Special Education Department, department head here at Fleetwood Park Secondary in Surrey, BC. I've been working with these amazing kiddos for a few years now, and I am so grateful for Best Buddies because it gives my kiddos an opportunity to do authentic and meaningful social interactions outside of their little group. So I work with a bunch of fantastic kids, and the Best Buddies system has just been really powerful for me to see my kids get to engage with other kids in our school system. So we get to do lots of fun things like Easter parties and Christmas parties and pizza parties, and yeah, all in all, it's a really great time, so I'm very grateful.
Hi, I'm Jasmine. I've been leading Best Buddies since the beginning of last year, and basically how our club works is we get volunteers to come in during lunchtime and just sit and talk with their buddy. We've had some events like pizza parties and Easter egg hunts, and I'd say my favorite memory from being in Best Buddies was the Valentine's Day dance we did with Fraser Heights and Conlon Park back when I was in grade 8, so around 4 years ago.
Hi, I'm Clement. I'm an exec for the Best Buddies Club at Fleetwood Park Secondary. I've been an exec for 2 years now, and when I first joined, I was in grade 8, and it's been really cool to see the buddies grow up. And my favorite experience in this club is the Gingerbread House event, which we did in last December, and we got to make some very great, very beautiful gingerbread houses, and yeah, it was fun.
Hello, my name is Holly, and I'm an exec member of the Best Buddies, and as a club member and an event planner, I really enjoy planning events for students where they can come together with the BASIS department to connect, socialize, and have fun. One of my favorite memories has to be the club fair, because it was really nice to see how everyone was interested in joining this community that we have at school.
Hi, my name is Priya, and I've been in Best Buddies since grade 8, and I've been an exec for 2 years now. I'm currently in grade 11. As poster head, I've been lucky enough to be part of the design process for many of our events. My favorite event is probably the one we did for Valentine's Day a few years ago. We had our volunteers make origami hearts and write little messages for their buddies. It was really fun and also a very cute way to show appreciation. Our chapter is fortunate enough to reside in an area with such a beautiful landscape and amazing weather. Our park has a trail, playground, water park, where students can walk and do other fun activities.
Best Buddies Club at the Our Lady of the Rockies High School is privileged to be on an amazing land surrounded by lofty mountains. Every Thursday at lunchtime, they gather in their class to connect with each other while playing games, creating art projects, dancing, and more. Let's hop back into the airplane towards Ontario. The majority of our chapters are located here. Let's take a look at Toronto, one of the most multicultural cities in the world. The CN Tower is the ninth tallest freestanding structure in the world and Toronto's most popular attraction. Canada's Wonderland is an amusement park located outside of Toronto and is home to the fastest dive coaster at 130 kilometers per hour. Niagara Falls is also a popular Canadian spa and attraction. Let's see what our incredible chapter at York University has to say.
What do you love most about Best Buddies?
Okay. Socializing together,
together and for having meaningful lasting of friendships.
So the question is, what is your favorite memory at Best Buddies?
Okay. When I went to a base of a bar of a game with the chapter. The thing that I would like about Best of Buddies is that was all of the people abilities of come together.
My what do you love most about Best Buddies?
Okay.
My favorite memory from Best Buddies was when we made compliment jars and got to share what we like about each other.
My favorite thing about Best Buddies is the authentic, genuine, and long-lasting friendships I have formed while participating in programming.
My thing, favorite thing about Best Buddies is the long, lifelong friendships that I get to build with individuals. And my favorite memory with Best Buddies is Best Buddies prom that we used to do in my high school chapter. And that was always really fun to get to dance and sing along to songs with the buddies.
My favorite thing about Best Buddies is that I've met so many cool people from around the world, and now I have all these amazing friendships with people that I would not have met otherwise.
My favorite thing about Best Buddies is the welcoming environment that never fails to put a smile on my face. And my favorite memory is probably my high school Best Buddies Olympics that always ended with a school-wide water balloon fight.
Okay, so I love Best Buddies. I've been in Best Buddies for like 11 years. And I loved how I met every single buddy, friends that I have since high school. And my favorite event would have to be the very last event that we do at my high school, the dream barbecue.
We love Canada.
Last but not least, let's head to Eastern Canada to hear from our wonderful chapter, Leo Hayes.
Hi from Leo Hayes, Best Buddies, Fredericton, New Brunswick, Canada.
Fredericton, New Brunswick, the city of stately elms. Our beautiful city is known for its sprawling campuses, its lively jazz festivals, art gallery, historical districts, and the hometown of the first black player in the NHL. Located on the north side of the St. John River sits Leo Hayes High School, home of the Lions and the Leo Best Buddies chapter. Started 15 years ago by our beloved staff advisor, Tanya McBride, and boasting the largest Best Buddies program in Atlantic Canada, Leo Hayes has over 80 students involved in the program this year, and boy, are we busy.
My favorite thing about Best Buddies is having Best Buddies and having lots of fun activities.
You can usually find our Best Buddies around the school involved in all sorts of fun activities, like flexing our green thumbs with the gardening club, having laughs at bingo or scavenger hunts, or practicing our shots in the gym with Play Unified Basketball. With a student body of over 1,500 individuals, it makes it easy for us to find something for everyone. Special occasions like Christmas, Halloween, or Valentine's Day always calls for a party, and no one does it better than our best buddies. And what an amazing school year would be complete without an epic year end celebration where we honor our members and wish our grads all the best as they move on to the next chapter of their lives.
The teacher marks our height against the wall. We don't notice any time pass, 'cause we don't notice anything.
UOK's Best Buddies is the best possible place to grow and succeed, but don't just take my word for it.
So the hockey game, right? The hockey game we went to where...
What did you get to do?
The puck drop for...
Was that your favorite thing?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Best Buddies is an awesome program where everyone is included and welcome.
I like Best Buddies because it's fun and I get to make new friends and more buddies.
So I met Aiden through Best Buddies, and then me and Aiden ended up becoming really good friends, and we even ended up doing debates together in debate class with our teacher, Mr. Ball.
I joined Best Buddies because my mom's been an EA for as long as I can remember, and I wanted to do what she does and help people.
Hi, my name is Sarah Dunphy, and I'm one of the co-executives of Dalhousie's Best Buddies chapter.
Hi there, my name is Ashley Stringer, and I'm one of the co-executive members at Dalhousie Best Buddies.
We are a group located in Halifax, and our goal is to pair up Dalhousie students with members in the community who are neurodiverse to form a really strong community and friendship connections.
At Dal, our members are matched with someone in the community who they share similar interests with for a one-year commitment of friendship. Buddy pairs see each other twice per month doing activities they both enjoy, such as going to coffee shops, watching a movie, or walking around a Halifax landmark, such as Citadel Hill. We also have group chapter events, like our recent Valentine's Day party, where all Dalhousie Best Buddy members are welcome to attend.
We'd been operating online for the past 2 years, as have many other Best Buddies programs, I'm sure, and getting to see everyone again for the first time in about 3 years in the fall was really, really incredible. We had lots of new members and lots of returning members, and that was a really special moment that brought a smile to my face.
As Sarah briefly mentioned before, this is our first year back in person, and it has been so lovely to truly connect with our members again. This year, I would say that my favorite memory is yet to come. We are having our end of the year banquet, and I cannot wait to see everyone dressed up in their best attire. When you become a member at Dalhousie Best Buddies, you are not only creating lifelong friendships and connections with your buddy, but also highlighting the power of friendships in community that promote inclusion, education, and equality.
Hi, everyone. I'm Sabine, and I'm a program advisor with Best Buddies Canada. One important way that we support our chapters is by checking in with them throughout the school year. This can be through emails, phone and video calls, and in-person visits, which are a favorite. We are focused on making sure all our chapters feel supported and listened to by our team. My favorite thing from 2023 has been having all of our chapters get restarted after the COVID-19 pandemic. Seeing them return to running the Best Buddies program has been one of the best parts of this year.
We know that running a chapter can be a lot of work, so the Best Buddies of Canada team has worked to create and update resources to help chapters, including how to start a chapter, fundraising, event ideas, how to recruit buddies, and more. This summer, we're looking forward to attending a Blue Jays game thanks to Jays Care. We're also looking forward to the Best Buddies International Leadership Conference. It looks like it's going to be a great event.
Best Buddies to me means being your authentic self and being accepted in a community of kind, loving people. It means spreading inclusion and friendship for people of all different nations, abilities, and interests.
Yes, definitely. And Best Buddies really helped me expand my leadership skills a lot because I have been a co-founder for the Guelph-Humber chapter. I am now the co-president for Team U, Best Buddies, and also the director of events for York.
Yeah. And I agree 100% of just the amount of leadership opportunities presented to us from Best Buddies. We were just talking about all the things that we've done these last 4 years. And,
and I actually love the Instagram Lives that we do.
Those are so fun. I hope we can keep going this summer.
Yes, definitely. Yeah.
So, and that was a great way for us to connect and to share our different skills with the community, especially during a time when everyone was feeling isolated and lonely. It definitely helped us through the pandemic.
Yes. And I also really liked meeting this lovely girl beside me.
Oh, yeah. And that was my favorite memory, actually, because without Best Buddies, Jessica and I would not have met, believe it or not. And I don't know where I'd be without my best friend in my life. So thank you, Best Buddies.
Thank you. Bye.
Thank you so much for taking the time to explore Canada with us and learning about Best Buddies Canada. We hope you enjoyed our virtual field trip.